the magic.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Royal Swing Big Band Ball and the Tim Gill All-Stars.
Gives to me.
not as sweet. It's me. That's Walter Simonson on that very high note. Do you know what note that was? I don't either. But it sure was high. Thank you very much. We are the Tim Gill All-Stars. We're back for one more set of music. And here, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss Adrienne De Leon. Oh! We had a great talk. I remember the time we talked about this. I said, Walter, I think the three of us, the trumpet section, should get together and play a song, all three of us together. And I'll never forget what Walter said that day. He said, sure. I got a little choked up every time I think of it. So, without further ado, I just gotta stop doing that. They're gonna kick me out if I keep doing big things. This is Benny's Bugle. Walter and Brian, yes sir. Okay, we got a good old good one for you. We got a swing guy, yes sir, from Lionel Hampton. This is Flying Home. Watch out. Thank you. Thank you, Dan. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to invite out once again Miss Adrienne De Leon. Yes, sir, Adrienne De Leon. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Adrienne and I will now sing a little duet for you. And in the customary manner, it will be ladies first. Yes, sir. So after you. Oh, sorry.
Things have come to a pretty pass. Our romance is growing flat. For you like this and the other, while I go for this and that. Goodness knows what the end will be. Oh, I don't know where I'm at. It seems as if we two could never be one. Something must be done.
Then you say either, and I say either. You say neither, I say neither. Either, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing wrong. Well, you say potatoes, and I say potato. You say tomato, and I say tomato. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh, if we ever part, then that might break your heart. So, if you like pajamas, and I like pajamas, I'll wear pajamas and take off my pajamas. For we know we need each other so we better call the calling our heart.
So confused. You suspiro and I suspiro.
nice, isn't it nice to spend time just having some fun, making some music on the stage with her and the band? Sometimes I'm just so happy. Oh, that reminds me of a song. What a great segue. Ladies and gentlemen, here's an old song called Sometimes I'm Happy.
Thank you.
love it to stroke the other brats. How I can see the judges' eyes as they do the prize. I'll bet you in the king's palace. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby. Cause baby, well, look at you now. You know what? You sure look good. It's the only possible explanation. Beautiful people, you are the most beautiful audience we have ever seen today. Thank you very much. True. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to bring out this Adrienne De Leon. Once again, Adrienne De Leon! And she's got a lovely recipe for the crim crum sauce with her chafafa on the side, by the way. All right, fella. How are you?
Satisfied. I want the green cream sauce with the awesome bacon, with chafafa on the side. I don't want pork chops and bacon. That won't awaken my appetite inside. I want the green cream sauce with the awesome bacon, with chafafa on the side. You know a girl, she really had to eat, and this girl, she surely cried. Five will get you 10. I'm gonna feed myself right tonight. I don't want fish cakes and fried bread. You heard what I said. Wait, please, I won't mind. I'm all over the grand songs with the outspray.
Thank you.
friend of a swinging band. That's a hard-working man, I'll tell you what right there. Well, we sure have enjoyed performing for you guys. You guys are a fabulous audience. Hope you're having a great Easter weekend. And we're going to close it out with a good old good one we like to play every now and again. And this little tune by Ray Charles called Hallelujah, I Love Her So.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tim Gill All-Stars. Thank you for joining us here at the Royal Swing Big Band Ball, and may you enjoy the rest of your visit to the Disneyland Resort.